Ready, aim, fire.
What is up, guys? It's been a while since I've actually played Over the Hedge, so let's get all into this. Okay, so I left off here, so I got the Shrek thing. So let's see what we can do up in here. Some missions. Alright, so we gotta get past the lizard. Alright, let's do it.
Alright, gather around. This is us here, this here is me, and this line here represents the stick I'm holding.
Vern, if I may? Little thing called the 21st century. Look it up sometime, Pops.
Reptile.
I can't help that. Now then. Voila! That's French for our goal, the Martin residence. Now, the good news is, there's no catch at all this time. Bad news is, there is one catch, actually. We have to avoid the streets at all costs.
Hey, excuse me, Monsieur, but we were just in the streets last night. Remember?
I do remember, Vern. I'm sure we all do. Thus, the new street avoidance part of the plan. Now, let's focus. We'll come from the hedge here and creep unsuspectingly down over into this yard. Find a way past the gate, hereabouts, and out toward the street through that iron gate.
Didn't you just say going in the street was what we didn't want?
Vern, where does it say you can't avoid something by going toward it and crossing it?
The dictionary?
Never heard of it. Then we head through these two yards, maybe hop a ride to our destination.
Hop a ride? What ride? I want a ride.
Shh! Don't spoil the surprise, Hamilton. Even I don't know what I'm talking about. We all set? Let's hit the road.
All right.
Lasers. Terrific.
Not just lasers. Brain T-Azers.
That should be easy.
Find a way to open this gate. Perhaps this inscribed frog here is a cunningly placed clue. Merely work your way past the deadly laser grid in the next yard and disarm the trap so the rest of us can join you. Good luck. And above all, don't die.
Huh. Should be super easy. Let's do this. Alright, so you know what I do. I always make sure I collect things and get things and shit. Alright, so here we go! Let's do this! Jumping everything! Alright, what's up, flowers? Uh-oh. Oh, these are new.
Hey, a gopher!
Hey, you guys are new, man. Yo, sup, gopher? How you doing? You know, I got a bunch of gophers and stuff over here, so I shoot them suckers, you know what I'm saying? I shoot them. I just go pew pew, and they're dead, you feel me? But this game, though, I'm gonna beat the living hell out of them. Like, imagine being an animal that can actually go around and beat the hell out of other animals. Like, that would be amazing. Would that not just be awesome or what? Or am I just here alone? Alright, look, I just stole one of their shovels. Wow, this thing sucks! Look how slow this thing is! Woo-haw! Woo-haw! I mean, it's pretty good when it comes down to damage, but I mean, like, kinda slow. Wait, why is there a floor? What? Yeah, you already know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hit this. Alright, I totally forgot about that, son of a gun. Okay, yep. Alright, don't touch that, whatever you do. Alright, so we gotta get this. Don't you go near that. For some reason, I thought that I could actually do. Are you ain't kidding me? Please don't tell me I'm dead. Oh, come on, man. Wake the hell up! You freaking son of a. What the hell is that? Dog digging a hole, but yet I don't understand. That's weird, dudes. That's weird. Hey, sweet. Give me this. What? What? You just steal that from me, man? Oh my gosh, dude. I wanted that hat so bad, bro. Why did you steal that from me, man? Like, what the freaking hell? I thought we was teammates, bro. Oh my gosh, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Will you freaking, like, put that there? Thank you. Gosh, dang it, man. Son of a. Maybe next time I can get something. Hey, there's a pizza pizza. Give me that. Don't mind if I do take that. All right. Easy. Easy. Easy now makes it super, super good. Look at this. Look at, would you just look at this? Would you just take a look at this? Just, oh, shh. These are moving. Oh, man, is it go? Okay, wait, just hold up. Oh, God! It's fine. It's okay. It's cool. It's good. As long as you don't hit it, okay? Just don't hit it. All right. Easy. All right, there we go. Super, super easy. All right, now what we gotta do again? I gotta grab a ball or something? Well, let's grab that ball. Let's do it. Let's freaking, wait a minute. Hold up. Give me this. Thank you. Appreciate it. Good day, sir. Wait. I never knew them things could fly. I gotta buy me one of them things. I forgot how to shoot. Oh, there we go. Yep, yep, yep. Set your stuff down. Set your stuff down. What you got? What you got? Wait, I'll charge this one up. Boom, sucker. Wait, why? What? Why are you not dying? Wait a minute. Am I supposed to grab a hold of that or something? Like, what? I don't understand. What am I, the hell am I supposed to do? All right, well, I guess we gotta attack it or something? I don't know. I'm on fire, though. I'm literally on fire. Give me this. Give me this. Okay, never mind. Don't give me that. It's fine. Hey, it's a scooter. It's a scooter. We can go scoot suits. We can scoot scoots, guys. Wait, why is there a bunch of eyeballs? Kill the eyeballs. Attack the eyeballs. Give me that. Wait, why? What? Uh-oh. Here we go. All right. Boom. Nope, I don't know. That's the first time I've ever missed that. Okay, A. All right. Okay, B. Okay. He hit it with his head. Awesome. I just missed it again. Son of a. B. X. Thank you. Appreciate it. We did it. We died a lot, but we did it. That's all that matters. Are them things going to follow me?
It's that human in the van again. Finally, some good news.
We need to find another way across that street.
Any excuse to wriggle down that fire hydrant again?
Oh, well. No one stays dry forever. It's just an old wives' tale.
That's true. That is true. No one stays dry for a Are you kidding me? Can we get the hell out of here, please? Hello? Why is all these booby traps crap, man? Oh my gosh, dude, look at this. Get the f*** out of my way. Oh my goodness. Can you not shoot me, please? You stupid cocksucker. Cocksucker! Get your set your f***ing self down, you freaking... You son of a... There. Now lay down. Give me all these chips, man. Alright, I guess we have to hit this. Yep. Okay, do it. Easy, bro. Wait, what? Okay then. Alrighty then, that was easy enough. I mean, that was just like straightforward. Straightforward, guys. It was just like right there. Okay, okay, it's fine. Part two of it. Alright, collect that. We good, we good. Can I break that? Of course I can break that. Hey, I mean, I know that's a bunny, but what the thing in the background? I'm trying to figure out what the hell the background is. I think it's one of them pink things. Man, I don't know what it's called. Dang it, man, I forgot. I know it's pink, though. Oh, my goodness. I don't know, it's ostrich. Okay, it's definitely not an ostrich. I don't know why I just said that. Pink. A toupee. No, it's not a toupee. What the? Help me out, guys. Help me out. I don't know what it's called. I completely forgot what the hell it's called. Son of a. It's fine, though. It's good. It's okay. I just, it's fine. I don't know what it's called. It's okay, though. What is this thing called? Oh my goodness, I can't believe I just forgot what the hell they're called. I know what it's called. They stand up on like one leg. They stand on one leg. See? I don't know. I literally don't know what it's called. And that's like mind-blowing. Actually, it's kind of not mind-blowing because, I don't know about a lot of things. Hey, it's a freaking, it's a groundhog. Or whatever they said it was. Alright, it's fine. Okay, just shoot everybody. Just shoot everybody. Every single one of these cocksuckers is the one in it. I'll kill every single one of you guys. Alright, there we go. We good. Alright. Anybody in here? CDs? Hello, CD. How you doing? Might as well collect you. Tree? What's up, Tree? How you doing, Tree? Look, he doesn't even know. Yes, he does know. Just gotta collect all this. There we go.
Baby got back ribs. Baby got back ribs. Come on.
It's just me and you. Why do you keep flopping like a dolphin? Stop! Oh my goodness. Can you not? Man, give me this. Thought that was a half for some reason. Oh my gosh, dude, how many effing of these things is coming out of the ground, man? And man, there would be a lot of holes right now if this was like some real life, man. But luckily it's a game. Then again though, games nowadays are so advanced, man, like there'd be a bunch of holes right now that I would probably be falling into. Okay, just got a couple more. There we go. Is that a boss? That's a boss, isn't he? Yeah, it's gotta be. Yeah, it's a boss. All right, let's do this. Our second boss, I think, or first boss. I don't know. I don't know if this is the first or second. I don't know where it. I don't know. It's been a while since I've actually played this game, so it's fine though. We got this. Come on, you're almost dead, dude. You're almost dead. Attack him! All right. Okay. Good. He's still jumping. There you go. We did it. I don't know if that was our first or second boss, or maybe third boss. I don't know. I'm kind of lost right now.
Guys, I think we made a wrong turn. We got your little surprise up there on the roof of that small building then. Real humdinger, too. I'd wager both my jeepers on it, yeah.
At least I missed a jetpack.
Get yourself some fuel, and you're all set then.
That is awesome.
Right, but how do you expect us to ride?
Mike, put your brother down right now.
Can I fly that? Please tell me I can fly that. That is amazing. That is freaking amazing, Zizan. I hope I can pilot that thing. Oh no. Oh no, it's Attack of the Stingers. Attack of the Stingers. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What am I supposed to be doing? What the F? Are you serious? Just jump. Stay in the middle. Don't move. Don't move. It's fine. Oh, shh. Just make an X formation. X formation! Alright, let's do this! Woo! Hoo-yah! I still got shocked. I'm gonna die, probably. We're dead. Oh, yeah. Okay, there we go. Okay, it's getting faster. Is it just me, or is it getting faster, or am I tripping? I'm tripping. I don't know what's going on. Oh, my goodness gracious. Please. Oh, please! Oh, man. It is going. Now it's slowing down. Now it's fast. I don't know what's going on. Oh, my goodness. One's going slow. One's going fast. This is crazy. There we go. We got it. Woo! That was a close freaking call. Man. I thought I was screwed there for like 3 seconds. I was like, I'm dead. Why does it want me to actually do this? Wait, why? Why are we going up? Why the hell does it want me up here? I thought we was gonna fly. Oh. Okay, so that's why we came up here. Is in there anything else up here that we need? Probably not. Alright, let's just jump down. Alright, let's do this. What? Now what the freaking hell? I went off. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Who cares? Wait a minute. What's this? Yes, dude! I told you guys I was going to get it. I told you I was going to get a freaking hat. This is one of them crazy hats, though. Alright, let's grab this real fast. Oh, no. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Where are we supposed to take this thing? Why does it have to be the groundhogs? Come on, you stupid groundhogs. Get the f***ing hell out of my way, please. I'm trying to fly a plane here, sir. I'm trying to fly a plane here, sir. People, please. Try to fly a plane. Hold up. Move the hell out of the way. Alright, give me the thing. Can I climb this? I don't think I can. Okay, Okay, wait a minute. Where am I supposed to take this? Over here? Alright, cool. Is this what I'm gonna pilot the thing with? Am I gonna use this laptop to fly the plane, or like what's up? I don't know. Understand? Okay. Mini game unlocked. Racetrack 1. What? Okay. Wait. Is it a race or what? I'm confused now. All right. Oh. All right. We got a balance beam. I was born for this. Born for this. All right, easy. There we go. Alright, here we go. Alright, guys. I'm gonna leave it right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I can't wait to fly that airplane. It's gonna be amazing. So, oh, look. Open 2 colors. I was so close to having everything 100%.